We don't have to do it anymore.
Jump under the fountain, Kenzie, you'll get wet. I will.
No.
I won't get wet. There's no water in there. I've seen you walk on the edge of that fountain before.
Yeah, and it wasn't cold.
Are you cold now? I thought you said you're not cold.
Well, it's getting cold.
Oh, I thought you loved to be cold.
Hey, Moon. Where's the moon?
I'm in Kenya.
I don't see the moon. Okay. Okay, but I will never find you. How can I find you? Oh, where's she running? Yes, she is. Run away. Here she comes, I see her. Where did Kenzie go? Kenzie's in the water.
Trying to fix them up there. I don't know what. Maybe it was an earthquake and the tower was gonna fall. Is there a ghost?
You push the button, Kenzie? That's your friend, Kenzie. He's sticking his tongue out at you like you're doing at me. Look at that big tongue. Near restaurants, aren't we?
Yeah, next to a cheesecake factory.
Kenzie likes cheesecake?
I don't know.
Why did you tell me that?
Because there's one right next to
us. Oh. This guy doesn't stick out his tongue, but he's laughing. Ha, 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 ha. Don't lose your mama. Are you losing your mama? We'll find it. We'll find it. Stick around there. Little horse, little pony. That's a big wreath. Only 1 or 2 minutes, honey.
I was gonna fall.
Yeah, I'm making 1 or 2 minutes, buddy. It's the Brazilian restaurant. He's reading a book like you should, Kenzie. Every day, read a book. I can. Buca di Beppo. Beppo is an Italian name. You like to be called Beppo? Oh, the pig is talking. Go push his nose.
The pig.
Not here. Don't go this way.
Why not?
Because they're dancing.
Oh, okay. I thought the pig was dancing. I'm confused. I thought the pig was dancing. You were asking me about a wild boar. That's a wild boar there.
I'm doing all the short ones.
Kenzie, right there.